And, you know, it's summer and it's been raining a lot. But I hope you're well. I hope you're doing good. It's been lonely here and I miss you. But I've been keeping busy. You know, doing yoga and all those self-help books and, you know, all the things to keep me busy. Anyways, my dearest, my truest love, my dear, my love. How have you been? Yes, you remember. You certainly remember the way I listened, standing at the wall, as you walked to and fro about the chamber, reproving me with bitter words and all. You said that it was time we parted, and that my reckless life for you was an ordeal, and it was time a new life you had started, while I was fated to go rolling downhill.
My love, you didn't care for me, no doubt. You weren't aware of the fact that I was like a ruined horse amidst the crowd, spurred by a dashing rider flashing by. You didn't know that I was all a smoke, and in my life turned wholly upside down. I was in misery, downhearted, broke, because I didn't know which way we were bound.
My love, I worried you, oh my. Your tired eyes revealed dejection. It didn't hide from you that I spent my life in altercation. You didn't know that I was all a smoke, and in my life turned wholly upside down. I was in misery, downhearted, broke, because I didn't know which way we were bound.